my name's Sophie Ferguson-Jones and we are back in the Grazia fashion closet. Here today we're going to be looking at some coats, and the new way to wear your coat is to belt it. There have been lots of really massive oversized coats gracing the catwalks, lots which have been slightly difficult to be able to get your head around, like this puffer for example. This is why I'm wearing this coat. Don't wear always coat indoors. But yeah, so I've just whipped it around with a little thin belt, and it just makes it feel less bulky than if I loosened it. You'd see, a little bit Michelin Man-esque. So here are two other styles that I've chosen. This Victoria Beckham coat, which is a beautiful military coat, a big trend on the catwalks, as seen as at MeQ and Dries Van Noten. So this one here, if you just button it up to the top, and then just cinch in the waist with this really gorgeous Martin Wester bejeweled belt. It just kind of makes it a bit more glam and breaks up the silhouette and makes you look less blocky. Then we've got this H&M rounded coat, a big trend for the season, as seen at Jill Sander and Calvin Klein. So again, it's kind of, at first glance you would think, oh, that drop waist and the big rounded shoulders, a little bit hard to kind of get your head around. But as soon as you pair it with an obi belt, the studded one is from Boohoo, it kind of breaks up the silhouette again and just makes it look a lot more glam and gives your coat another life. So yeah, two ways in one.